Fucking hell. You know what? We're gonna travel back in time now to the year 1981. Do you all remember 1981? I guess some of you guys were not even born back in 1981, right? Yeah, back then we had something called record stores. Oh, it doesn't ring a bell. That was my fucking life when I grew up. I'm gonna tell you the story about an 11-year-old kid who went to the record store to buy something called a vinyl. I mean, you know what? We have written in our contract for 22 years that every fucking release with Hammerfall should be available on vinyl. That's it. We didn't care if no one wanted it, it was for ourselves. Because we are vinyl collectors still. I mean, that is still a great pleasure in my life. Okay. 11 years old, this kid, actually me, went to the record store and bought his very first vinyl. Saxon Strong Arm of the Lord. So you like Saxon, eh? Okay. The second I came back home, I put the album on the turntable. And it was just like a voice but talking straight to my heart. Do you know what this voice said? Joachim? Yes? Do you know what you're gonna do with your life?
Fucking music!
No fucking clue, I answer. I'm only 11 years old, dude. You gonna bang your head! Now we're gonna bang our hands together, okay?
Together to the end. This is our destiny. I will.